Hey, what's going on, my piggy people? My name is Gavlevu, and today we are back on our vanilla Minecraft survival world. And I think we are going to be building a farm today. Not our sheep farm or our cow farm. We're going to be building a real farm with seeds and everything. All of that stuff. So I think it's in here. So we have these. Let's see, what else? What other seeds do we have? Because I remember getting other seeds, but I don't know where they went. Are they in this chest? Huh. I could have sworn we got more seeds, like melons and beets and pumpkins? I think we got pumpkins. It might be in my valuables chest. Ooh, that's also something we need to do. Maybe down in there today. After we finish the farm, we could build a valuables room. So, there they are, melon and this stuff. Alright, so, done a bit of research, surprisingly. And I think we need a hoe, so I'm going to get that. I'm going to take, about a couple stacks. Take 30 pieces of iron. About that. Take this bucket, put this right here. And we're gonna go and make a couple buckets, make an iron hoe, and then I'll meet you back once I start excavating the room. So it'll be by the cow and sheep farm, so I'll meet you back once that whole room is excavated. See you then. Okay, I am back, and I just finished up the room. And this, oh my god. Killing this guy with my pickaxe. What is he doing? Just enchanted leather armor? He didn't drop any of this, so we would never know if it was dope. Or a zombie cake, whatever. Okay, so this is the room. I like it, so I'm going to plant my wheat. Grab some more seeds. Why can't I put the sugar cane down? Okay. It has to be by water. I did not know that. That sucks. I guess I can just do that. Man, that would have been off. That sucks. So I'm gonna go grab some three more seeds. I think that's how many I needed. So I'm just gonna jump. I don't think I'm gonna put the melons or the pumpkins back, and I'm just gonna save that for a different area. Oh, yeah. There we go, three seeds. I'm just gonna pop these down. Wheat is done. Oh, I only did four. Poop. Okay, so I'm gonna put the beets down. Now, I don't have any more beets, so this is all it's gonna have to be right now. So I'm just gonna save this for potatoes and this for carrots. So that's what I'm gonna do. I didn't know you needed sugar cane. Okay, I have an idea. I am going to put water behind this, all of this right here. Not that, because that's two different rooms. And so all the water will be able to come in. So I'm going to do that, and I shall be right back. Okay, everyone, I am back, and I think I finished up the farm. Just needs potatoes, cherries, and carrots. So I went to a desert, and I got some bone meal, and I turned this into lime wool. I could do this, and I thought this looked pretty cool. So I put water on the whole thing. So there's a piece of water under this, and then it goes all the way around there, as you can see. Ooh, feet just grew. That was cool to see. But yeah, that's what I've been doing for a little bit. And I think once this is done, I think we're going to go off to the armory. Or not the armory. Make a valuables room. That's what I wanted to do. But That would be cool. So I won't be wasting my chest and putting it in. This is my bedroom chest and putting it in that. In there so I can use it for other things. I also found a lot more sugarcane, so that was really helpful. Oh crap. This should be fine, I think. So then pop that there and pop that there. Alright, so the farm is done. Except for the three other ingredients I need. So, yeah. So this room is done. So we have two out of the three hallways complete. So I think I'm going to go up these stairs. We haven't really been on this balcony area a lot. I think this will be the vault, and then this will be one of these two will be the armory. I'll figure that out later. So I'm going to excavate this right now for the vault. And I think I'm going to turn all the surrounding stuff into stone bricks. What is below here? Okay. I'm gonna excavate all of that, and I'll meet you back once it's all done. Okay, I am back, and the whole room is excavated. I think I'm actually gonna do the wool work right now. I think that's important. I don't think I need to take out that much. Put that there, 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 there. There. Alright, so I messed that last part up. This is the, I forget what it's called. That's not good. Either the armory or the treasure room. I don't know. I think this is the name of the treasure room. Yeah, this is definitely the treasure room. And my diamond pickaxe, as you can see, is not doing so hot. I think you're about to see it break anytime soon. I have to go make a new one. Can I just pull through? Yes. Perfect. I think this should be enough. Might just be the perfect amount, too. Alright, there we go. So this is going to be the valuables room, so I'm going to go make a bunch of chests. And then kind of sort them. So like redstone and gold and miscellaneous and diamonds and emeralds. So I'm gonna do that. And that shouldn't take me too long. So I turn all of these into chests. So that's not very much. I think I have a butt ton of wood. Turn all of these into chests. And turn this into a chest. 13 chests. I think that should be enough. So, I am running pretty low on food. I do have the cow farm and that new farm that we just put in. So I think we're gonna grab some food after we pop this down. So I think I'm gonna put there. There. Oops. There. There. I know it's not symmetrical, but that's fine. Yeah, that looks fine. The exceptional. Maybe take this part out. Make it, at least try and make it, that looks weird. Don't do that. I'll do my best to make it look symmetrical. This is, okay. Actually, that doesn't look good at all. I'm gonna, oh god, oh wait, I can just use an axe. So I'm gonna redo this whole part right here, even on the other side too, because this should go like that, I think. So then that stop. I keep messing up, this is annoying. Okay, so I think that, does that look good? Walk in. Yeah, it looks good. I have an idea. Put that there. Last time I broke these. There we go. Okay. I think that's gonna be it for that. So now I'm gonna go grab a couple valuables and see what we can do. So I'm gonna grab a gold block. Redstone. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Pop that. Nope. Pop that there. Pop that here. It's not how it's. There, that's what I meant to do. And then put that in there. Do that like that. Boom. Alright. Then grab some redstone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Some iron. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Some gold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. And I have to go back to my treasure chest. Okay. No, wait, I should do a miscellaneous. This will be a miscellaneous. No, that won't be miscellaneous. What could be miscellaneous? This could. This could be miscellaneous. That's good. I think I only need 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so we're gonna go craft these all into blocks. I think I'm gonna have to resort to eating some of my rotten flesh that's in my chest. Not that one. No. It's in this chest. There we go. Eat some rotten flesh. If it wasn't so salty, this would actually be pretty good. It'd be pretty good. There. I don't really need that anymore. What was I doing? Okay. Block of quartz. I want this to do the thing. Okay. Gold. Redstone. Diamond. Lapis. I don't even know if I have enough chests. I didn't even check. Iron. We're gonna head back again. And there will be an emerald chest. Definitely. I think we have enough. 6. Ooh, there may have been 6 on each side. That's not good. That's true. I keep going up here. I always forget that this area right here is a level. Okay, so. Oh, I forgot. It's 2 also. So I'm gonna knock these 2 out. These 2 out. Oops, lag. These two. Please don't break. Oh, I think we have the perfect amount. Oh, perfect. Shion. Yeah, let's pop that there. Okay, so it's gonna go least valuable to most valuable. So obviously diamond will be up here. Lapis will be here. Redstone will be here. Gold will be here. Iron will be here. That's a problem. Pick up all this stuff first. Okay, that is a definite problem. Do not have enough. Maybe, put that there. Maybe emerald can go with miscellaneous too. Do I have any wood on me? I do, so I can make a crafting table. I'm just gonna make a portable crafting table. It's getting annoying going back and forth between each of my two houses. So I'm gonna put this down right there. I'm gonna grab one of these. I would say low on diamonds, but I can't really say that. 9. I think we're just gonna have to settle for quartz for now, because we don't have any emeralds. Actually, I have an idea. We put emeralds and diamonds in there together. Yeah, that's smart. Okay. This one, 9. inventory. Yes, I did. Losing all my wits. I'm gonna go to bed first, and then we shall pop it in there. And I think after we put all the other, put everything in the chest, actually, that will be the end of the episode. Been a pretty productive episode with the farm, and now that the valuables are all gone, that is pretty good. That here, this will be removed eventually for that there. So emerald will be kind of miscellaneous, because you can't really do anything with emeralds unless you're trading. Okay, so everything is in place. Now, we just need to get rid of a bunch of stuff. I think this is also my room stuff, will just be a junk chest, probably. So I'm just gonna take all of this out. All of it. Pop that in there. Pop that. And that. Let's take all of this. Okay, so we'll come back for everything. Now we have to actually sort it, so this will be fun, I'm sure. I'm sure this is exactly what you guys clicked on this video for, is sorting. So put this here, 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 and here. I think that's all the gold that'll be. Lapis. Miscellaneous. Redstone. Miscellaneous. Did I not grab all the saddles? Must not grab all the saddles. Iron. Bop. I have all the valuables I grabbed so far. Grab the rest of these, and I'm gonna have a bit of my extra salty meat. And now I'll let it go. Hop up the stairs, just kind of walk so you don't waste all my hunger. If I could regen, that would be perfect. Thank you. Grab all of that, except that. All of this in here. Sweet. There we go. So that is everything from our valuables chest taken out, and shall be bopped in to this chest. What is this book? Enchanted book. Fire aspect and infinity. Okay, that's pretty sure infinity. You can only, it makes you only use one arrow, so that's pretty cool. Put this in here. Put that like that. And we sort of. Nothing in gold. Nothing in lapis. This. There we go. Just put all emeralds in there like that. Redstone rails. And then finally, okay, so that is this. I'm gonna call this the treasure room. So this is all done. This will be the end of the episode. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And don't forget to comment the like and subscribe to become part of the Piggy family. And you get your own subscriber house for free just for liking and subscribing. It takes 2 seconds out of your day. Should be easy. Again, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. And as always, never blow up a block of diamond. That's my most useful one. Goodbye.